You're watching 10 News in HD, powered by Bright House Networks, home of free HD. From Tampa Bay's news leader, this is 10 News at 5:30.
One community will be sleeping more soundly tonight, the pesky problem that has finally been removed from the neighborhood. I'm Heather Van Est.
And I'm Reginald Roundtree. The so-called nightmare neighbor won't be causing any problems this evening. Today, Charlie Adams appeared in a Hillsborough County courtroom.
Adams has been arrested.